and talk about my phenomenal Makoto.
Yeah, we haven't seen that yet.
You and how I've been holding back. Because that's
yeah,
the
you've been sandbagging, trying to not make us look bad.
I mean, of course.
See you.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the excellent adventures of Gootecks and Mike Ross, featuring Bobby Scar.
Sup with it.
Legend.
Mm. You're
melee
too kind.
God.
You're too kind, Mike.
So, what we saw on
last time. On Excellent Adventures.
Yeah, previously on Excellent Adventures.
We, you know, I feel like we don't really need to discuss
this. No, we need to discuss
time.
This. This is important.
No, you
because
know.
Because you got your ass
Because this
beat.
Time is the one, that, you know what I mean? Everybody is interested in what's about to happen.
Let me set up the story. You got your ass beat by this jury player. Gootecks lectured you at the end.
This is true.
On how to overcome the matchup. Now we run back into this gentleman, and Gootecks is going to demonstrate how to win the Ryu vs. Jury matchup.
Mm-hmm.
Gootecks, ooh. Get the notepads out. There you go. You just constantly go in. You don't stop. No fireball game, just buttons. Buttons.
Ooh, okay, okay, okay.
Neutral jump. Don't walk back.
Whoops.
Just oh, neutral okay. jump. Don't lose your positioning ever.
Now, what does this do?
When you're blocking, get ready to block high. You're ready to block high.
Okay. So just like playing Jeff, the accountant,
yes.
the analyst.
Yes. Because what she does is she hits you with block strings.
Okay, and see, now I'm going to attack. Mm-hmm. Because yeah. I don't care if yeah. she has bar.
Correct. Yeah, what's she going
to
do?
Because look how much life I have. Mm. So if she wants to spend the bar and still lose the round, that's fine.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Always in the, always, look. Wow. In his face.
So good. I do not know what that move does.
Yeah.
And so see how I just walk forward mm-hmm. and I don't give a fuck about what he's doing. Because obviously he doesn't care what I'm doing.
Mm-hmm.
And that's fine.
Nice!
Gootecks!
Wow!
Well, that's how it's done, Bobby.
What a performance.
Would you like to try?
Simple. You know, now that I've seen that, I feel that I'm probably just not gonna lose again.
I think
on
no,
the show.
Like seriously? Because
just
you
watching
didn't...
how clean that was.
Yeah, see, I was fucking, you know, before we started shooting,
yeah.
I was just playing Bison.
That's true.
Right. And
he didn't. I don't think you've touched Ryu in weeks.
Mike is a very strong Ryu, and if you learn the game,
you can try. How about this? Try
kick
kicking
this guy.
Three
See,
teams.
That guy kick is a, definitely coming back.
Yeah, kick.
I haven't paid attention to a single
kick.
Name.
Yeah, kick.
So
yeah, it's important. You're looking for NLP.
This guy's coming back. Don't worry.
Oh, so I see.
If you learn the game,
yes,
just from playing Mike.
Oh God! See, don't
wait a, minute, wait a minute! Please. Where are you going with this, Gootecks?
I'm just suggesting that Mike's unorthodox
mm-hmm.
style. There he is.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe.
So, do you want to know where my style came into play? Ryu versus.
I feel like that's where it came from.
Well, obviously, this is where I play from. I play
I think
from
it's
here.
Obvious.
But did you see Bobby Scar fight against Abel with Ryu, and
yeah.
there was a round when he
oh.
just walked up in his face.
Convincing.
And fought from the heart.
Yes.
Can't convincing. Do it any other way, Mike.
Not saying it can't be effective, just that it's important to understand all styles.
All styles. I love how, that's such a corporate response. Very good, very good.
Very right? diplomatic.
That was a very diplomatic way of saying I'm ass.
Let's try it your way, Gootecks.
Okay.
Okay, I did not mean
okay,
to
yeah,
jump
you
back.
Already jumped back.
I did not
didn't
mean to
jump
back.
Back once. He neutral jumped.
You jumped
don't,
back
don't,
when-
He never crouch teched either, I don't think.
I don't think it came to that, no.
Yep.
There okay. you go.
There you go, keep it up. Keep it up. Keep
nice.
It up! Okay, that's fine. Fine, keep that. No, don't go for the crouch tech. When you're in the block strings, just go for medium punch DP.
There you go. Okay. Good.
Oh.
That's fine. You're fine. Don't worry.
No, I'm not
panicking. He's gonna panic.
I'm not
just
panicking.
He's panicking.
Walking forward.
He's gonna panic.
That is the look of panic. Right
that
there.
Is definitely the look of
panic. These are the panic
calm,
buttons.
Collected.
There you go.
Thank you.
Okay, he definitely wants to use the DX.
Oh, you should have delayed it a split second longer. Split second longer.
That's just gonna hit me. 100%.
That's fine. Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Take your time. Take your time. But you also have to anti-air. There you go.
Good. Okay,
good. Watch it.
Nice. Medium punch.
You said just
no.
Don't
cross
check.
Don't even worry about it. Yeah. No point.
I would have taken that opportunity to get out of the corner.
Oh no! He's gonna panic. He's panicking.
Wait. Why doesn't that?
Uh-oh.
Okay, wait, I know what to do.
Patience! Watch the overhead. Watch the overhead.
Oh, that should have been it!
Oh my god!
From the heart, I mixed the styles as I planned to from the beginning. Thank you, Gootecks, for your lesson. Thank you, Mike, for teaching me how to express myself. No need to speak. MPX Triox, your fist told me everything I need to know about you.
There you go.
There you go. All
there
right.
You go.
Well done. I mean, now see this, ladies and gentlemen, is what Excellent Adventures is all about. Give them the lesson, demonstrate.
Coming together.
Yes.
Across community boundaries.
Yes. Yes.
It's a good thing.
You know what I want to tell you guys about Melee? This is called a Johnny Jug.
A Johnny Jug.
Because a guy named Johnny always brings a jug of water to a tournament. Okay. It's important to stay hydrated.
Okay.
Therefore, I have brought a Johnny Jug to Excellent Adventures.
Well, cool, excellent. All right, thank you. Thank you, Johnny, for the jugs.
Just a little tip.
Okay. Gotta stay hydrated. All right, so now that we've gotten the lessons and all that kind of, you know, meaningless crap out of the way, can I play Street Fighter now? Can I please play some Street Fighter?
Now we talked about this in the elevator.
GG's. I'll see you guys at SCR.
I don't know if I should. What is going on with SCR? Is SCR happening?
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Do you remember how it always used to happen at the same time, and then this year it just kind of?
Yeah. You know, there were some issues with booking Vin.
Anyway, that's not important. We were discussing your Blanca on the way up, and what I said was that you cannot play footsies with this character. You are going to gimmick the other player out, and I'm going to be disgusted watching you. Mm-hmm. What you said to me was that by the end—
You just thanked him? You thanked him?
Because I'm saying what everyone is thinking.
Thank you. You took the words right out of my mouth. Yes. Right.
You're welcome, Gootecks.
Exactly. Yes, thank you.
Mike said to me, by the end of this episode, you will be convinced that my Blanca plays Street Fighter.
Watch.
To which I said, good luck.
Footsie.
Okay, that was actually sick.
Footsie.
You duffed him.
It's okay. Disgusting.
Look at this. Come on, guys.
I hope this character is not in Street Fighter V. Oh, God.
Oh god.
Yeah, I actually would have preferred to see the gimmicky Blanca so that the match could be over sooner.
Oh god. Oh my god. That move is actually sick though. I'm getting hyped about that move. Punch him, Mike!
This guy doesn't even know how to play. This is early. He just lost.
No, I just looked at the points and then I started to feel bad about my behavior.
You know what? I don't
That's
like,
a beautiful,
no
beautiful.
There was not one gimmick.
Why would you need to gimmick the guy that doesn't know how to play the game, Mike? How's that for a gimmick?
Hold on, guys. Let me work.
I think there's two of these guys, and he passed the stick to his friend.
I know that trick. I've done that before.
Are you too far? Oh, nice.
Oh my.
Wow.
My Unblocker. Word.
Beautifully played. Excellent use of combos into my ultra.
Yes, Mike.
Minimal gimmicks.
You did very well. You're the best.
Footsies, thank you.
Blanca is so good.
Technical abilities through the roof.
Unmatched.
frame traps. Gave you some option selects.
Yeah.
Unblockable setups. Mm-hmm. He did an ultra to get out of the unblockable.
Had he attempted to block,
he wouldn't have been able to block.
Of course.
And that's my Blanca in a nutshell.
Yeah.
All right.
Best okay. Blanca in the US.
All right.
World.
Bison?
Well, all right. Yes. All right. Well,
I just asked the question.
Actually, this match is supposed to be difficult for Adon.
Yeah.
And Adon.
You have a standing roundhouse that's going to make him hate his life, as he does for you.
Adon is definitely a character that has been giving me problems since.
Yeah. Adon's a character forever. We should be playing.
It's too late, Mike.
He does so much damage.
There's no point anymore.
It's too late? Is that what the atmosphere is?
It's too late. It's not too late to learn how to play Street Fighter, but I think it's too late to be playing a character that's like this. I think. That's just me, though.
See, Gootecks doesn't
want to... A respectable opinion.
Yeah, yeah. Gootecks doesn't want to waste time playing characters that are not in five.
Yes.
You know?
So
the
now...
The only thing that Adon could teach you is how to think about some aspect of the game. I'm not quite sure which one, but...
Perhaps it's because I am not well-versed in matchups in Street Fighter. Yeah. I feel that Adon is a brain-dead character.
You know what the problem is?
There are no
quarter circle moves.
Yeah, the problem is while I would love to agree with that, while I personally would love to, the only Adon you have to compare it to really is kind of Vic the Slick. And since he's an idiot naturally,
yes,
then you know you're gonna
consistently
think
consistently as well.
Yeah, consistent. You know, consistency.
Impressive.
Mm-hmm. Oh, nice. Nice teleport. Here it comes. Ooh.
Oh. Oh. That is so sick.
Yeah, it's dirty.
I feel like that has not hit. That is not hit. That cross-up.
Ooh. Oh fuck, I got so excited. Fuck!
This is called panicking.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
That's what he's doing.
I heard it in his voice.
Yeah, you heard it in me.
Oh my god.
I panicked. I got so excited. I got so excited that he uppercut it.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
All right, we're not fucking around anymore, guys.
Okay. Oh. Yeah, he's letting the roundhouses fly.
I'll take it.
You gotta let it rock sometimes. So you're waiting for him to...
Oh my god! Okay, now he's going in. Oh my gosh. Why? I just need to play Bison against Adon.
Mm-hmm.
I did. I fucked it up. I fucked it up, Mike.
Calm down.
Ooh. Oh, that felt good. Fuck this guy. I can't tell you how many matches I've struggled against Adon.
You now have a character for Adon.
It's over.
Mm. You have a character against Adon. All you need to do now is perfect that Bison combo.
Yeah.
Because I haven't seen you hit it once.
Yeah, no, I have not. I really haven't spent much time actually like working on the muscle memory.
Yeah. That was one of the most convincing matches I've ever seen from you. Mm.
Thank
even
you.
the round you dropped, will. You know.
I got really excited.
Yeah.
He whiffed that uppercut.
Yeah.
It's okay. Won't happen again.
Mm-hmm.
And Bison moving up from, you know, local councilman to mayor.
Correct.
Of Shadaloo City.
Yes. This is something I want you to see, Gootecks. I want you to pay attention to the man that inspired me to play Makoto.
All right. Let's see it.
Mm-hmm.
My expectations. Are definitely raised now. You know, we talked about potential earlier.
Yes.
You were once a caterpillar.
Yes.
Now I want to see you blossom into a butterfly.
Well, that is going to be easy to demonstrate because my Makoto is godlike.
Okay. Mm. All right.
Okay. You don't
Footsies,
have to. Yes.
Combos.
Yes.
Reads.
Yes.
Oh, God.
It's been too long.
Okay.
Ooh. Oh, man. Good tech. Nice.
I saw Gootecks make that. We got problems.
Have you ever fought the Capri?
No.
There's no way you fought the Capri before. Good blocks, though.
Oh, you know that I had to read.
Yeah, that was actually
in the slide.
Nice.
Jeez, that connection.
Ooh.
Can I punish that?
Nah.
But good performance.
Of course.
Good way to shut him down.
Goes without saying.
Hey, you know what I like? You did, after the EX dash punch in the corner, you mm-hmm. did like jump forward kick and then jump backwards. Mm-hmm. But when you did the jump forward, you ended on the same side. You didn't go over. So when you jump back
maybe
next time.
Maybe Scar has some technology.
That was actually like crazy God. Good. Because I can tell you a guaranteed command gram after that.
Okay.
I just want to see you do it again. And next time you jump back, dash forward command grab, please. It'll work.
Combos. Cool. Oh!
It's okay. Don't panic. Mm-hmm. Ah, see? Nothing to worry about.
What is happening? It's okay.
Nice. Okay.
There you go.
You had it. You had it. It would have worked offline.
Now, is this the if you jump, you die ultra?
Yes.
Okay. That was rude. Oh.
That was.
That combo. If that comboed, I am a god. Please tell me that was three hits. No. That's fine. We'll take it.
It's okay. Even two hits was pretty good.
Yeah, right? Two hits was impressive. Your Makoto did work. Your Makoto has a better win percentage on this show than mine does.
Batting a thousand batting right a thousand. Now.
Pretty sure that it's going to stay that way.
Yeah. One and done.
Yeah. Mike.
Yeah. We're not worried about that.
One and done. You know, Melee players do not ride like that. I'm going to ride or die Makoto. And I feel that it's just going to be wins on wins.
Okay.
Points, okay. Fame, fortune.
Yep. The whole nine. Watch this, boy.
Oh, like that? Ooh! Did you know he was gonna pick DJ? You thought I was gonna pick Bison.
I know, it's Tony Crust.
Yeah.
I didn't know Tony played DJ.
It's been a long time since we... Since
last time I really seen him was like Arcade Infinity tournament days.
Yep.
And look, he's got a Vega thing on it. Like, why is he playing DJ? Why does he have so many player points with battle points with DJ? How many battle points do we have?
I think, Mike, you've come to the wrong neighborhood. Damn, nobody has any DJ costumes. Oh, dude, Mike, you are so fucked. Uh-oh.
The last time I watched you play DJ was versus Vic the Slick
mm-hmm.
about 4 days ago. Remember mm-hmm. that, Mike? Mm-hmm.
Well, please give me a second, guys.
Just wanted to say that it looks pretty similar.
I thought I hit the ground first. I tried to bait that.
This is not Tony Crust's first time playing DJ. There you go. Now it's for real. Oh! So Bobby, you seem to not play online too often.
That is correct.
Is that because in the Smash community you guys don't play online?
We do not. And
does Smash 4, does the online suck?
You know,
kinda, right?
I was reminded of, I wanted to talk to you guys about Smash 4 and Brawl because you brought up Street Fighter 5. But I think that, yeah, I've heard that online is like not great.
But you haven't even tried it because you're like, fuck this. Like, because you don't play Smash 4 because playing online
yeah.
is just...
Yeah. We have Netplay. Melee has Netplay. But I'm probably not going to try that either. You know, the CRT life, worried about the monitors.
Oh, like you have to make every moment count because the CRT could die at any moment?
Hold on, guys, please!
Yeah.
You're fine, Mike. Don't worry. Oh my God, he wanted a style on you, Mike. Yeah, you see what happened right there? He had full super and ultra. He could have just chipped you out. Wow. I'm pretty sure you can win now, Mike.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
He's on tilt a little bit. Yeah. Oh, Tony Crust. He had it. So that CRT life. You gotta make every match count.
It is scary. They're gonna die someday. We know it's coming.
Has it ever happened in a big tournament?
We've had a CRT explode.
Like where fire comes out
yes.
or like it just like...
Where fire comes out.
What?
Oh yeah. The Big House 4, Big House 5,
uh-huh.
coming up in a couple weeks. It's like one of our biggest tournaments.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I'm so happy that we have Evo now. Oh my God.
Yeah?
Evo's the best.
No!
Okay, Mike. Start cooking. Work.
Oh. No! Oh. No! That didn't even hit me!
What an exciting match, though.
I was on the edge of my seat.
Every moment.
It's a good match. You got one. You got 1 point.
Y'all ain't my homies. Sorry, Mike. This has been a rough day. Okay, it's been a rough day.
No, I understand what you guys are telling me.
I haven't.
Excellent Adventures is rough. People think that it's just all fun and games.
You know, we've heard that before, Bobby. You're not the first to say that.
Yep.
Don't believe what you see on the internet, guys.
You know, none of my friends knew what Excellent Adventures was.
Oh, yeah, we always tell people. We have, like, on average, like 17 to 20 people that watch this.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah. So. There were three different people who were like, you know, wait, be careful, like, be safe. You're doing Excellent Adventure for SoCal. It's like, don't get too crazy.
What?
Careful. We ain't going on that kind of adventure.
Yeah.
Wow.
And then our reputation precedes us, Mike.
Exactly.
I explained what it was to one of my friends. No, they literally thought that I was going to go on an adventure that was excellent.
Oh, well.
They believed that, which.
Well, they're going to be sorely disappointed when they see what you're actually doing, Bobby.
And, yeah. Dunsky's was, he was like, oh, yeah, it's that show with Rick Ross. To which I said, yes.
Yeah, exactly, yes, that's exactly right.
I'm going to be on a YouTube show with Rick Ross.
Yes.
Who is a very cool guy.
And,
He said, oh, yeah, I like that guy. I'm sure you do.
I've never heard that before.
I don't like Rose. Can I just come out and say it? I do not like Rose. I do not like watching Rose. I do not like playing against Rose.
Mm. There's nothing fun about her. She is like the anti-fun character in this game.
She is very powerful, I think.
Yeah, if you want to have fun...
Get a Gootecks.
If you want to take away somebody's fun, you play Rose.
Mm.
Oh, fuck.
Can you reflect the next one? Oh, never mind.
Wow, that does some chip. Oh my god.
What?
Oh.
Tony Crust may be the best DJ I've ever fought in my life. He might be.
Tony Crust.
This match is probably one of the worst in the game, in my opinion.
For you?
No.
For DJ?
For DJ.
Okay. I was about to say, don't you dare say for Rose.
No. Okay, there we go.
Hey, next time he throws a fireball, reflect it in the air. Hello, profile. Do it. Gootecks.
Oh, I forgot. I haven't played it.
You could have done that like an hour ago.
Oh.
Gootecks! Fucking my reads. No need. So you guys are undefeated so far?
Correct.
Okay. That's good.
Pretty sure it's gonna stay that way.
I'm happy for you guys.
Pretty sure. I was about to say, let's put some money on it, but had some bad luck.
No, you're gonna lose that money, guaranteed. Like, who's gonna win? Who wins if you guys lose? Who takes the money? The people? If they could, I would love that.
I would do anything for the people. That's what they want?
Oh, shit. Yo, Mike.
I know, I wanna play him.
Okay.
No, but you gotta play him too, because Gootecks beat him. I need to see if I'm ass.
Oh,
I think that DJ sucks.
Against Evil Ryu?
Yes.
Hey,
that is
might
my
learn something today.
Yo, show me something new.
Let me see if I can remember
Do you want me to show you the moves list or something?
Wait. No, because I know this matchup. No. Gootecks? Wait.
Okay.
Watch.
All right. Say no more.
I love Bobby. I don't need to say nothing.
Okay. That was a bad crouch check. That was stupid. Won't happen again.
Don't forget the new meta, Bobby.
Yeah, the new meta is we don't crouch check.
Especially not online.
Yeah. Good. That's okay, a good there technology. You
go. Now you're playing Street Fighter. Wow. Oh. Huh.
Good stuff, dude.
You know this. Because that beats his fireball.
Oh, the bang.
Wow.
Yo.
I was going to beat his ass though.
Okay.
Oh, I was hungry for more. I wish he had more life.
So you can continue beating his ass? Give DJ 1800 life?
Wow.
Nice.
Okay. Okay.
Oh,
I think Tony Crust has lost his composure.
Yeah, yes.
Uh-oh.
Nice. Okay.
Good blocks.
Mm-hmm. Whoa.
Teleport. What's he gonna do?
Teleport out. Get out.
Lame.
Get out. Okay. You're gonna fight your way out?
Oh no.
Okay. Interesting.
Yep, yeah, you deserve
very
that.
Dangerous. Oh, okay, you deserve to die.
I do.
All right.
I felt
now.
That scary. So I cannot throw any fireballs, right?
I mean,
when he's charging.
You could, but you're gonna have to make sure you're like walking forward.
Okay.
Or he's walking
okay,
forward.
Okay. Everybody calm down. Okay.
See,
No. I'll be okay. Of course.
You had.
Hold on. Let's watch him work.
Okay.
Watch
you
him work.
Keep him in the corner.
Oh. That was far.
Mm-hmm. That was far.
Wow.
I'm just gonna.
No, Bobby, you got so greedy.
No, I went for the uppercut and
yeah,
I missed it.
He messed up. Messed up his execution. Scar.
Oh my god.
I DP'd. Do you know how much damage that was gonna be?
You hesitated.
It's like an undefeated streak ends right here for Bobby Scar. You did well. You lost your composure there at the end. I think you could have done better. Gootecks, solid play all around. You did great.
Thank you.
I need to step my game up.
Very rare.
So, yeah,
I haven't heard those words many times.
Basically, okay, let me explain when I say that. By me stepping my game up on this next episode, I will pick better characters.
Yeah.
I won't pick DJ.
Oh,
let me see what Tony Crust
has. He's got something to say.
Ah.
Good games, Tony.
All right, guys, stick tight. We'll be right back with more excellent adventures.
All right, guys, that wraps it up for us. Thank you so much for watching Excellent Adventures here on YouTube. If you want to catch new episodes before they come out on YouTube, AKA before everybody else sees them, you can go to excellentadventures.tv.
And don't forget, if you enjoyed the video, please click the like button. Let us know what you think in the comments. We do read them. Also, don't forget to follow us on Twitter at Gootecks, at that Mike Ross. Scar, we want to thank you again for coming down today. We really appreciate you showing up here. Where can more people get information on Bobby Scar?
You can follow me on Twitter at Bobby Scar. I stream on twitch.tv/melee.onme. And if you want to know anything more about Super Smash Bros. Melee and the community, you can go on over to reddit.com/r/smashbros, smashboards, and the big streams are twitch.tv/showdownsmash, VG Bootcamp, and probably Clash Tournaments. I'm probably forgetting somebody. I apologize.
It's okay, thank that's you. A good place for everybody
exactly.
to start.
Yep. All right, well, thank you guys so much for watching the video. See you next time.
Haven't got
Oh, this. Mike. Oh, Mike. Don't stop.
That Ooh. Was a tech.
Please beat this guy, Mike. Please. Oh, come on. Mike.
Oh no, it's coming.
Wow. Wow.
Light work. Easy.
We got two Mike Rosses today, guys. So
I don't even need to talk.
Excuse me,
guys. I don't even need to talk.
Excuse me.
Neutral jump, and now I see him on the offense. So.
Mm.
Okay, there you go.
Another one?
Whoa.
Another one?
The balls on this man.
Let's go.
Okay, all right.
Next tattoo?
Absolutely. Without a doubt. Let's go.
Yes!
Oh no! Bobby! Oh no! It all just made sense.
Okay.
Okay.
You are so lucky.
Oh my God.
You are so lucky.
Oh my God.
There is no reason why they don't want to see this.
Board of me versus Honda. They say, Scar, we love the way that you play. Thank you. God. What a refreshing take on Street Fighter.
Wow. Wow. You guys are something else. It's like the spirit of Mike is just...
Did you see the reads?
Oh my God, I can't take it. I can't fucking take it. Oh my God, somebody make it stop.
Wait.
This is like a bad dream. All you gotta do is say, check this out, and then the cycle will be complete. Oh my God.